Hey guys, it's Georgia. Oh god. This is gonna be a terrible, terrible video, I already know it. So, we are doing like an update your catfish tutorial thing. I don't know. Look at that vibe head, man. Love to see it. Did I forget things? Probably. It be like that sometimes. 9 times out of 10, I have a breakdown doing these sort of videos, so let's have some fun. I have my chair in the background, let's move that.
Get out of the fucking way.
I don't even know where to start, man. Do you guys really care about what makeup I'm using? Probably most of my viewers are guys from Twitch. No, why am I doing this video? It'd be like that. Pray that it looks good, you know? Feel me? Oh my god, I've got a spot there. Ew. It's a good thing I got a fringe to cover it up.
Fly. I was gonna open the window to let the fly out, but that wind is. Oh my god, man. Where have you gone?
It was very loud. I could hear the buzzing, so I was presuming you guys could hear the buzzing too. Right. Foundation! Ooh, I felt a hair in that. Okay. Okay. Look. Oh my fuck. Georgia, you're supposed to be a makeup artist. Bitch. The fuck? Love to see it. Love to see it. Concealer. Go. Contour, let's go. Reshape my whole face. Doesn't even look that different on camera, man. I just put so much shit on my face. I love contour though. Like, whole face changed. Bone structure, who is she? Let's get rid of my can we get rid of my whole forehead? It doesn't matter because I have a fringe. One bit of hair, why would you not stay in place? Coming out to play, are we? Okay, let's get rid of the double chin. I can't tell whether this lighting's good or bad. I think it's bad. Well, I guess I'll know once I've finished the video. Powder, let's go. Oh god, oh god, more powder everywhere. Oh god, powder on my face. Too much powder, too much powder. Okay, maybe. Made a mess. Bronze. Don't go overboard, Georgia. You do this every time, that's fine. But this is how we catfish out here.
Blusher.
And then because I'm that bitch. Okay.
Eyebrows.
Concealer fixes everything. Concealer fixes all problems ever created. Like, we're fine. If in doubt, hide with a fringe. Oh my god, I actually hate this. Hello? Ugh. What have I done? What is that?
Why? Hello? Why? What? The fuck?
Give me loads of concealer. It looks better. Not perfect. Not my best. Can do better. I'm gonna take it. Now the decision. Colourful or neutral? Colourful smoky eye or neutral smoky eye?
I always do colour.
Fuck it. Neutral.
I never do this. That's got purple in it. That's got pink on it. That's got purple on it. That has purple on it.
Blue on it?
That's got purple on it.
We're going to prime the eyes.
Always prime the eyelids.
Always. I tell you always. But there's a lot more base.
You know what I mean?
I don't know guys. I don't know.
That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. No wait.
Gorgeous fucking palette. It's so beautiful. And I never use it.
Right, let's go. Oh my god. I think it's blending out the other colours with my dirty brushes. It's gonna be a pain. I love to make things difficult for myself. I just don't think my face is made for nice neutral colours. Can't look nice and glam and sexy.
I'm more of like a colourful, annoying person, you know? You know?
Sexy just doesn't suit me. Sadly. It's because I look young. I'm concentrating way too hard right now.
I'm not mad about it so far.
This was a bad decision. Why is it not blending? Oh shit.
Blend, bitch.
Ooh.
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 Oh, that better be clean. Oh yes, you're clean. Nice.
I have a problem with glitter and shimmer.
Oh my fuck. Oh my fucking god.
Not that you can probably see it very well, but like,
I can. Wing or no wing?
That is the question. What if it looks better with a wing? But what if it looks worse with a wing? We'll do lashes last, because lashes are a pain in the ass. We're gonna do highlighter because I love highlighter. Look at it. Fucking bored. Beautiful. You are beautiful. My highlighter. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm feeling like a glam little bitch right now. Lipstick.
Also, I have no lip liner with me. Don't jump on me.
Ooh. Not mad about it right now. Lashes, let's go. The best and worst thing about makeup. Wearing them, chef's kiss. Putting them on, rather not. No, 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 what are you doing? Oh my god, no. Oh my god, dude, bitch. Why will you not stick? No, you were stuck, you were stuck. Ooh. Oh my god, it's stuck, guys, it's stuck. Round two. Supposed to stick to my eye, not my finger. Piece of shit. They work. I just need to sort my hair. Put on a nice top. We're back. Now let's sort my hair out because it looks disgusting right now. Love to see it. Well, nice, beautiful. Ow. Ow. I mean, that looks kind of cute. There we go. Was this worth it? Probably not. Things you love to see, not this. Okay, let's do one of those like cute like. Okay, don't like that. I don't know what this video was. I'm really sorry. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. It really does help a lot. Let me know down in the comments what you thought about the video, I guess. And if you're new around here, it would mean an awful lot if you could subscribe to my little channel and join the Feisty family. But yeah. But other than that, I'll see you in a new video next Monday. Hold up.